When it was announced that Netflix's Bright was getting a sequel, it was also announced that the film's screenwriter, Max Landis, would be one of the only member of the main creative team not returning for the sequel. Scripting duties for Bright 2 will be handled by David Ayer, who is returning to direct the sequel. It's nothing new for Ayer, as he has scripted most of his films, Suicide Squad, End of Watch, Fury, as well as the Oscar-nominated Training Day. Landis was paid a hefty price for his Bright script, fetching a $3 to $4 million price in a big studio bidding war. Rumor is now swirling about why the screenwriter, and son of director John Landis, is not being brought back for the sequel, with the reasons ranging from critical backlash to his script and its thin racial metaphors, to the growing allegations of sexual misconduct against the writer, which started around the Christmas holiday. Despite the critical drubbing, Bright has connected with audiences worldwide, racking up 11 million domestic TV views in just its first 3 days of release, which doesn't even account for mobile and computer views. The film's mix of gritty urban action and fantasy has already inspired a cult following discussion of Bright lore, including its own wiki. It remains to be seen just how much influence Landis had on that lore, and just how much of it will potentially change in the sequel. If you've seen the film, be sure to check out our feature on the biggest plot threads the sequel needs to address. Bright is currently streaming.